Yo, what's up? It's some Hades.
He just hungers.
Checking my aspects to see which ones I need to do. Let's go spear. Yo, what up, Liam? Yeah, first part of the dock is today. I'm pumped. You watched the original doc, right? I'm sure you did. Sure.
What could go wrong?
Yeah, I'm super pumped. It's gonna be cool. Could have given her a nectar.
Hestia and Hera surely would assist as well, young sprout. Except they and our foster brothers haven't been getting along of late. Though as for me, I'll never leave this mountaintop of mine.
And it's a mango dock first. Ooh, both these are really good. Got follow botted. That's weird. Maybe one of your clips or something went semi-viral.
I can take it.
Unless, of course, they're all like really weird names. Reroll and see if we get anything good. I don't have 200 followers, but I got the achievement for 200 followers. Eh, it might be a Twitch glitch. You know Twitch.
Fishes. That's a bite. Another skillet ion.
Always gotta go for the money. There's so many of them nowadays. It was really weird, like, all of a sudden the bots were gone, and then now they're all back. Highly annoying. Like, there's like a 2-year period where there just weren't any bots. It was dope.
For a little maintenance.
Ooh, rapid jab. Oh, exploding launcher is good too, though. Go for flurry jab since I have ice. Slow them a bit easier, I guess.
Is less difficult to fathom having already met you. I'm so grateful to have earned your favor.
My, but don't you come on rather strong there, little godling. Though I can take much more of your affections, you shall see. My loveliest of blessings is reserved only for those who've earned my deepest adoration. So congratulations, love, and here you go.
Let's go with crush shot.
Love and loss.
Yeah, hopefully I'll still get a shop.
So you returned.
Can't touch me, you wretches.
Easy. Ooh, 200.
Short work.
Yeah, Get another reroll.
Thanatos.
Pardon the interruption. This one is off the record, Zagreus. Come on. Back, you witches. You're all coming with me.
Oh, I beat him 39-0, dude. Let's go.
Coin. Sold.
Another reroll? All right.
What is it now?
Let's see if you can live through this. Who's going to clean all of this up? Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
Come on then.
Decidedly below my expectations.
Should come in useful.
Now here goes.
Yeah.
Hello, Fury sisters.
Didn't even touch me.
Where'd the others go?
Whoa.
next time, Tartarus. Done.
Really know exactly what you're up to, Cuz, but if I did, I don't think anybody in Olympus is aware of it. Or if they are, they're keeping their mouth shut, the same as me.
Time to go. Along.
Hey, listen here a moment, Hades kid. Look, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for bringing Orphe back to me again and everything.
Eurydice, you're more than welcome, really. You've helped me through the flames of hell time after time. Least I could do is coax old Orpheus out of his private pit of despair so you and he could set things right between the two of you.
Well, you're a real sweetheart, hon. You'll still be seeing Orphe all the time around your house, but now I get to see him too. Nice having something to look forward to, you know? Bet someone out there feels that about you. This.
Wow, that's good.
Ho, ho, ho.
Eurydice, I was thinking maybe this would benefit your culinary practice. Here, please.
Whoa, this is ambrosia. Hard to come by this stuff around here. You sure I can have this?
Absolutely. Least I could do for all your friendship and support. Always happy to hear your voice when I'm out here. See you again.
Take care, yeah.
More spreaders.
Yeah, I gotta get some frost energies.
Mind if I join the fray, witches? Remember that there's sweetness in this world only by your grace, Lady Demeter. I'm thankful that we've grown closer through all this.
You would make further offerings to me. Even though I have made quite clear I've lately not been at my charitable best, young Zagreus. You're either naive, or you're much too kind. Or both.
Olympus, I accept this message. Got anything else?
Another reroll.
Trust your heart.
Reroll
the bones instead.
Nephews, you should know better than this. Or perhaps I should. One of us at least.
Poseidon won't like this.
I angered him, I guess.
Any longer, don't you think, nephew? Here, take my blessing like you should have in the first place.
What I need. Delicious. Cheers, mate.
All right, let's do it.
What's the matter, learner? You seem quite upset.
Easy money.
Good, no more heads. Aw, for me.
Yo, this run is hella strong.
nicer climate.
Ooh, little Daedalus.
Chariots. Show yourselves. Hidden talents.
Yeah, okay.
Tuned up.
Hey, that's the Eternal Spear of Aratha, isn't it? Your father used to use that, didn't he? A bit ornate for hunting, but a spear's a spear, is what I like to say.
Let's reroll, see what we get. I mean, that seems pretty good. Go for an early shop.
Always a pleasure, Charon.
God, I need a little bit of HP.
The mother of all soul catchers.
Let's reroll, let's see what we can get. Yeah, take our call.
Never quite considered. You're related to the gods upon Olympus, aren't you, stranger? I should be far more careful around you.
What do you mean by that, sir? Though, yes, my father being who he is, it means I have a lot of uncles, cousins, and the like up on the surface there.
Well, you would be wise to watch yourself with some of them, I think. Don't get on anyone's bad side if you can help it. Which, when I yet lived, none of us could.
Thanks.
I don't think I need any of those. Oh, with minstrel dash. Minstrel dash. Ooh. Guess we'll go for a reroll. Oh god. Legitimately no health on sale. Let's do it.
A challenger? You think that you can get through me again, Hellspawn? I warn you, Phil. You'll gain no quarter from me or my good companion over there. Be gone, I say!
There's my shade.
Oh yeah, now our thing isn't behind the behind the other poster.
I suppose that I shall be seeing you quite soon.
My keepsakes.
I'll just take this one. Drink up there, Mort.
All right.
Got it. The underworld's entryway. A fishing point.
Stonewall.
Stonewall. Should stock up for the road ahead.
Go for this health upgrade first. Little gold hiding. That's probably worth it.
Sator sack already.
Olympus, I accept this message.
I'll just tuck that away. A quiet taste. Take this one. All these tunnels.
Go for the Poseidon one.
Thank you.
Rat? Yeah, nope. Snake stone is that?
Whenever I encounter you, Uncle Poseidon, my spirits lift, and I feel there must not be anything that can stop me. I only wish we met sooner, though I'm grateful to have met you at all.
I thought I told you, nephew, not to make such offerings to me. I probably forgot. Or getting you mixed up, perhaps, for I have many other nephews, thanks to Zeus. Though between us, I don't like any one of them as much as you.
What a bro.
I thought for certain you were well on your way out of there last time, nephew. But no matter, we'll just get you on another voyage to the top.
I'll take it.
I mean, we gotta go support Pyre, right?
God's grant me strength. How about a different set of choices then?
Cerberus decides to look the other way this once.
Thanks, boy. I'm back, Father.
Already here? Seems our underworld still has many failings I shall have to deal with after this. Now.
You wake up.
You can't kill me. You'll burn.
Thank you.
us all choose lesser prey. Were it not for all my wretched kin upon Olympus, you... Well done, boy.
In the name of Hades.
Yo, beat my record, I think. No. 7 seconds off. 35 win streak.
Titan blood.
Just then, the carefree running underworld prince runs headlong into a thick and deadly wall of stone, painted to look like the way out.
No, wait!
Well, that was pretty good, all in all.
Hypnos, you're not irreplaceable, you understand? If you don't shape up quickly, someone else is going to have your job.
Oh, I hear you loud and clear, Thanatos. And let me tell you, they will have the greatest job in all the underworld.
I feel like I'm not getting through to you, brother. Well, after the inevitable happens, don't come telling me I didn't try.
Don't worry, I won't.
Zagreus, how am I doing as a mother? Tell me honestly. Nyx has had so much to share about raising you. Foods you hated or enjoyed, your natural abilities, your friendships. She knows everything. Sometimes I wonder how I can ever compete.
Mother, I think you're doing great. And I'm sure you know it's not a competition between you and Nyx. I just get the benefit of having two great mothers rather than one. Or zero.
Thank you, my son. I know I wasn't there for most of the hard part, but I'm here now. Though when I inevitably, inadvertently trample all over your feelings at some point, please tell me, all right?
It's a deal. I've come for questionable deals. Fair trade. I'll take that deal. Could always use more keys. Here's the latest catch, Chef. Pleasure doing business. Seems like a good deal. Orpheus, mate. I have something good for you right here. Ambrosia, all the way from the surface. I want you to have it.
Ah, but this is splendid, Zagreus. And I must say, apart from my Eurydice, I've never felt as strong a bond of kinship as with you.
Hey, Orpheus, you're back. How was your trip? I hope it was all right.
It was more than all right, my friend. Why, it was positively inspirational. But I've returned as promised to this house. My love is there, whilst my responsibilities are here.
You sound despondent again, mate. You must wish you were there right now. I'm sorry you had to come all the way back.
Oh, on the contrary, Zagreus. It dawned upon me that having some distance between my responsibilities and my domestic life, why, it is not so bad. Besides, Charon makes travel to and fro quite simple for me, really.
Great to hear it. I can only imagine. How has it been for you of late, Nyx? Having Mother here again for old time's sake?
Though reminiscent of an older time, it is now very different, child. For one thing, you are present now, unlike before.
Oh, right. So are you getting on okay? Is everything all right?
Everything is all right. Your birth mother, Persephone, her presence has been welcome here, I think.
I think so, too.
Oh.
Hey, Dusa, Congratulations on completing your assignment with the lounge. Look at this place, it's better than ever. All thanks to your effort and dedication. Here, this is for you. Something special for the occasion.
Whoa, this is ambrosia, Prince! But this is for gods! This isn't for someone like me! But, wait, no, here, I'm going to do it! I am going to do it! Here, take this! I got it, just for you, so take it, please! Farewell!
A chthonic companion! Deuce, really? You're the best. Here's the fee.
My music stand.
Let's go with this. More music to soothe the senses.